Another third down and long situation for South Carolina State. Knights defense starting to feast. Caleb York is hung in there tonight. Fires this one near the 30-yard line. Now that is tackled by Nevelle Clarke. He played it well after McIntosh made the catch.
Yeah, the corners for UCF have been spectacular tonight.